So we're here at Merion, and needless to say, there's so much history here. 5 U.S. Opens now, 18 USGA championships. I mean, I'm sure you folks all know the facts. What makes this course special, in addition to its history, is the architecture, because you're just not going to see many places like it.
Hugh Wilson did an ingenious job routing this golf course. Merion doesn't have a theme. Some of the greens are tiny, some are huge. Some pitch back to front, some pitch side to side. 11 of the 18 holes have some element of blindness to them. And even for the world's best players, that does have an influence.
When I walked around today, it's the first time I'd ever seen Merion from a perspective that, from a TV analyst. I saw the architect work. I saw the undulations. I saw some of the beauty of the golf course versus when you're playing, you see from point A to point B to point C, and how can I do it the best?
Personally, I think this particular Open at Merion Golf Club will be the most unique and special and spectacular modern-day major championship golf course, and certainly in my lifetime.
I think as a course, the changes that have been made to the course by the USGA, it'll stand up to any course that I know of.
Merion was opened, this course, which was originally called the Ardmore Course, was opened in 1912. And the only difference that you're going to see on this golf course now is simply that when we went to regrass the greens, fix the bunkers with Mr. Fazio's help, and look at what the routing structure was in terms of the fairways, we tried to keep the shot value of the second shots into some of the greens that we could make some additions to.
If you were giving advice and you were walking along in a practice round with somebody who was seeing this place for the first time, what would you call their eye to?
When I look at a golf course as an architect, I'm looking from side to side. I look at a golf one, I look at the far left. The most important part in architecture to me and in a golf course is width, not length. I think players are going to love it, especially for the first time, because it's so different to the eye and so unique.
From a player's perspective, when they come here this week and when I came here in 81, you absolutely think about point A to point B to point C and how you can get there the most consistently. And nobody will learn this golf course in 7 days. And that makes for a great golf course, I think.
Merion, it's a precise golf course. It's always been precise. 71, 81, 1950, you had to keep it in the fairway. When you play here 2 years ago, when you play here 2 years from now, you have to keep it in the fairway to score.
And on behalf of everybody here, let me just thank you all for coming, and not only for coming out here today, but also for being members of the United States Golf Association.